Time 8:24, and now to MATC's focus on the culinary arts. The program has seen major changes in recent years, and 12 News contributor Kid O'Shea is spending the morning inside their new kitchen. And Kid, meringue is quite an undertaking that you have going on there.
I know. We're going to see if I can make some meringue in a moment here. I want to show you where we are. We're at the 6th Street Cafe. You may not know about this, Tama. It's brand new. 6th and Highland, MATC Milwaukee campus downtown. Let's take you inside. Take a look. People enjoying coffee this morning. Now, it's open to the public on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays for breakfast from 9 until 11. Full breakfast and coffee, and take you back here now into the kitchen. And then lunch from 11:30 until 1. There's Arissa making some coffees right now. And this is part of MATC's baking and pastry program. This is kind of the final stage. The students have been in the labs for the past couple of months and years, and then this is where they go right before they enter the real world. This is Tom, one of the instructors. How are you, my friend?
Good. How are you?
Good. We're going to make an Italian meringue right now. So when the cafe is open, there are students working back here, working up front, and they try everything out, but it's to get real-world experience.
Absolutely. Everything we do in here is what the real world is doing out there, so we want to give them a real-life experience so they're prepared when they get into the industry.
And businesses are looking for your students. They can't wait for them to come out of this program.
You know, they really can't. We've really tried to raise the bar with what we're doing with them in terms of desserts and pastry production and everything in the cafe, so the employers are really excited about
having them. So what are we going to do here with the Italian meringue?
Well, we are going to pipe this Italian meringue around these desserts. And you can do it a variety of ways. There's no particular right or wrong, but you could go a little bit in the center, and we can go up the side.
That looks so good.
And the neat thing about this is the same kind of meringue. Let's say you made a lemon meringue pie.
Yeah.
Once you put the meringue on top, you would put it in the oven to brown it.
Okay.
But as professionals, we take a shortcut.
You don't have time for the oven. All right.
So there, right?
Yeah, okay, awesome. I'll just put a little on top there, and then you have the torch here.
Then we have the torch, which is great. If you
How
want
do
to
I turn this thing on?
Just press the red button, and
okay.
From maybe about 4 or 6 inches
My
away.
Producer Morgan just said, oh, Lord. And then what do you do, just like
just
that?
Just go back
oh.
and forth gently, and, you know, perfect.
Oh, okay.
Wow, look at that.
Look at this. I did much wow. better on this than I did with the thing we were doing earlier. There you go.
Oh, that looks fantastic. Thank you.
Look at what we learned in just a couple of minutes here at MATC this morning. Tom, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
And coming up after 8:30, if you're an entrepreneur and you think you got a great idea, wait until you hear what MATC is doing to help make that dream come true. We'll tell you all about that when we come back here from the 6th Street Cafe. Back to you, Tama.
All right, pretty interesting. You can never go wrong with dessert. Thank you, Kid.